My name is Faith Ringgold. In the early 1960s, while still exploring different techniques of painting I had learned in art school, I became fascinated with the ability of art to document the time, place, and cultural identity of the artist. How could I, as an African-American woman artist, document what was happening all around me? There was a lot of spontaneous rioting and fighting in the street and undocumented killings of African-American people. So you can see they're all dressed in business suits and they're all hooty-dooty, but they're fighting for their position in life in America to be retained. These children, they're in the center. They gravitate toward each other. They don't know each other. They're going to try to help each other. They are the innocent victims here. I wanted to show a kind of abstraction of what the fights were really all about. And they had a lot to do with race and class. It was to make sure that certain people on the bottom don't get to the top. This was going on then. It's happening again now.